Hello, Miss Tina. I was wondering if you would marry me on Facebook. I love you more than you can ever imagine, and I do miss you and all the girls. And like Anissa and Rebecca and Monji, I mean, they're so lovely, and you don't know. I mean, like Anissa and her MySpace, she's changed so much. I mean, she's the same girl, I'm sure, but then I still miss her a lot. And even though we live in the same town, I just never speak to them as much anymore. So, I really do miss you. You're like halfway across the world in the Philippines, and that's really far. And I'm sorry we don't get to talk as much because of the time zones and whatnot. And I would love to, you know, write to you, but like last time, it's taken like a month or so, hasn't it? Well, maybe one day we will get to meet again. I'd be very, very happy for that. And, you know, I just hope that you're all right. And you are very happy there with, you know, everybody you've met. And really, I guess that's it. So, take care.